superstars of wrestling emanate from the Duluth Arena in Duluth, Minnesota. Duluth is the home of the largest aerial lift bridge in the world, located at the entrance to the Duluth Harbor. Welcome once again to the Superstars of Wrestling, and check out these shades, if you would. This is Vince McMahon, along with Jesse the Body Ventura.
You know, that aerial bridge, just like my aerial tactics used to be in the ring, McMahon.
Well, we have lots of aerial tactics this week I'm sure you will enjoy, and we're just about ready to get things underway.
This contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit.
Introducing first, from Portland, Oregon, weighing 241 pounds, Matt Borne.
Nobody drags me around that. Don't nobody stupid the thing that you did to me on national television, and you think you're going to get away with it? I'm looking for you.
JYD, I thought you'd learned your lesson, but apparently you didn't. You want to challenge the big old outlaw? Let me tell you something. You get that big old long chain of yours, I've got Miss Betsy, and we'll walk into that ring. They'll ring that bell, and they say, get it on, and let the best man walk out. And you're looking at him, JYD.
We'll be right back.
This contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. From San Francisco, California, weighing 273 pounds, Brutus, Beefcake.
Come on. with wrestling superstars. It's like having a real match right in your own home. There's Jimmy Superfly Snuka. The Iron Sheik. Hulk Hogan. And Big John Studd. And now you can fry them and flip them in the Sling 'em, Fling 'em wrestling ring. Wrestling superstars and new wrestling ring, each sold separately from LJN.
Thank you. I love her forevermore. But the trouble is, I tell the same old story.